and grandfather in the woods. Nikki's grandmother, whom she called Baba, used to knit her sweaters and socks and other clothing. One day, Nikki asked Baba to make her some brand new mittens that were white like the snow. So she said... She was just too excited about the beautiful sparkling snow, and the snowflakes were falling all around. stretched out just as far as it could go. Soon, along came a bear that was out for a walk in the woods. She was very cold, and when she saw that warm mitten, she wanted in too.
She had to tell Baba that she had lost him, just as she said, and of course she